Here's your weather in a flash for Monday, January 8th. I am Storm Track 8 meteorologist Marcus Bailey. We got through some of that mess, snow, sleet, and ice. Ended up with 110 school delays outside of the Indy metro area. So certainly was a little bit problematic. We escaped a lot of it here in Indy, though. And a shout out to all of the salt truck crews that were out working hard during the overnight hours to keep a lot of those main roads in pretty good condition, considering how chilly we were and all of the different varieties of precipitation that fell. You're not going to see the numbers move much today, but we will be dry, and the fog should start to lift a little bit. We'll be in the mid-30s throughout the latter portions of the afternoon. The eight-day forecast, once we get past today, looks pretty good temperature-wise. Upper 30s Tuesday, near 50 Wednesday. And how about mid-50s on Thursday? Now, Wednesday and Thursday will come with rain chances, and then the bottom drops out a bit. On Friday, we're into the mid-30s and upper 20s on Saturday. And we're watching another potent winter system that looks to take aim on central Indiana, or at least the Midwest, Friday night into Saturday, and it could bring us some accumulating snow. And there'll be more on that in the coming days as we kind of fine-tune the forecast. But just want to give you an early heads up as to that system that's going to slide through here. It will turn colder as well Sunday 26 and Monday around 21. Don't forget to download the Storm Track 8 weather app, interactive radar, severe weather alerts based on your location, and real-time traffic updates as well. You can go to your phone's app store and search for Wish TV Weather. Meteorologist Ken Brewer has you covered on the TV side for 24-hour News 8 at 5, 6, 10, and 11. And of course, updates 24 hours a day at our website, wishtv.com. Make it a great Monday.